A headache for many drivers in Winston-Salem has been postponed.
Yeah, pretty good news there. Crews were supposed to be closing a busy exit ramp on Highway 52, but Brian Slocum is live near Highway 52 with more on what's happening this morning, Brian.
Yeah, Kim and Nicole, the southbound exit for 3rd, 4th, and 5th Streets in Winston-Salem on southbound Highway 52 remains open this morning. The DOT decided to keep it open after inclement weather forced crews to delay that shutdown. Now, as you can see, traffic is moving pretty evenly across the area. For the 80 to 90,000 commuters, this certainly is good news. But this was slated to be the third of four exits connecting 3rd, 4th, and 5th Street with Highway 52 to be shut down. And there's no information telling us when they're going to actually do that, but we'll keep you abreast of that situation. Shutting these exits down will help streamline flow along Highway 52, helping to improve motorist safety and to reduce congestion. We're also going to widen 52 between Business 40 and MLK Drive along 52. And then doing that, making that improvement will help maintain the traffic flow around Winston-Salem, especially when Business 40 is closed for construction and possibly for up to 2 years. That's beginning in 2018. So again, no word on when this exit will be shut down. The other exit that remains open is the on-ramp from 3rd, 4th, and 5th Streets onto northbound 52. We'll have more information throughout the day. You can also call the DOT at 511 or visit their website for more information at www.ncdot.org. Reporting live in Winston-Salem, I'm Brian Slocum, WXII 12 News.